I'm going to play it as a demonstration of podcast speed. So here's Robert Evans, chapter one, regular podcast speed.
The date, March 14th, 1972.
I want to start right.
The place, the Carlisle Hotel.
Whatever, it's fine.
Suite 28B. I picked up the telephone and asked the operator to get me Sidney Korshak in suite 22B. Sidney, guess who's coming to dinner? Yeah. Henry. Kissing her? Yeah. You sure it's right? It's great. Why? It ain't no ordinary film, that's why. It's about the boys, the organization. It's a hot ticket. Was I hearing right? These words are coming from Sidney Korshak.
Right. The New York Times. So this is normal podcast speed.
Powerful people in the United States.
And he, I love that he somehow remembers the exact suite number that Korshak was staying in.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sure he's bullshitting all over
that. Yes, of course he is. Two calls from him saved my ass, literally. The first is not a heavy muscle.
So now I'm going to go up to 1.5. Life,
but my
okay, here we go.
One kid as well. Get the fuck out of town, will you?
This is 1.5.
Happen to you or your kid, got it? Go to Kansas City, St. Louis. You don't stay in New York. You ain't opening up for us here.
Now, this I recommend for anybody.
That was a message.
Yeah, it's doable.
Too fast for you, John?
Yeah, I can't. That sounds insane to me.
Threats suddenly turn to smiles and doors once closed.
You lose his charm.
A little bit. Yeah.
The gang who couldn't shoot straight. It was contractually unavailable.
But just like you burned the book like 25% faster than you would and worth it to me. But I was under such a pressure to get stuff done that I was going to do it double speed. Now, listen to how insane this is.
Nothing and everything. How's Allie? Fine. Did Allie tell me? Yeah, why? I'm just asking. Did you fuck her yet?
I did this for 4 hours.
You're just driving down the highway listening to this?
Yeah. You get real stressed out. God.
How did you not hit something?
I mean, it was great. I loved it. I wish I could make everybody go double speed. Oh, God. So back to 1.5. Again, I recommend 1.5 to anybody. This right here.
Only one person could persuade Brad to make the opening. Christian Stuckey.
And then back to normal.
I was waiting for her return call.
Doesn't this sound molasses now?
Yeah, but I do think some of that is that he speaks slowly.
Against his strong wishes, I packed off to
Texas. Like someone who speaks a little faster, I don't know. Could you even understand them?
Yeah.
At two times?
Yeah.
I don't know. That seems insane.
That's